load today. I got this broiler here, so I had to pick it up, and now I'm just gonna drop her off. Man, it was a pain because it was frozen to the ground, and then I got stuck in the snow and whatnot. So it's always a challenge in winter time. You always have to budget for some extra time, but hopefully this will come off really easy. This one is a boiler out that outdoor wood furnace that got burnt up. The electrical's all fried on it and whatnot. These people, it probably burnt up and then probably had to put it through insurance and whatnot, because that's a huge expense, but a big loss. But hopefully this one can be brought back to life, and this is the company to be able to do it. Stillwater Contracting. So you may remember them. They helped me with the old Martha cab swap. So we'll see if we can get this unloaded. There we go, one outdoor wood furnace delivered. Now I just gotta unload all that crap, and yeah, now they got a little forklift that they can move this around and hopefully bring this back to life. I know it looks really expensive to build, so anyways, yeah, job well done. Well, I learned my lesson this time. No weight this time, just load the car right on the deck for me. That'd be awesome. Perfect. Awesome. So this is a 05. I won it at the auction this week. And oh, I got the tow hook end right there. I can get that real good. Oh, there's tow wrecker. He's blabbing on about wrecker and all that stuff. Hey, say hi to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Why am I mean? Hey, I'm just loading up my my new 05 Jetta I just bought.
How many now?
Well, I sold one this week, so this will be number 58 again. Yeah, I better get that all loaded up there now. The truckers are so bored. There's a bad accident, 40 car pileup east of the city here, and it's just holding everything up. Guys are keep on coming on here talking about the crash, and they're just been sitting there at a standstill. So I thought by now they would have diverted traffic, but I guess not, because obviously the truckers are bored out of their mind. It's a good, that's like I always say, it's a good thing they're getting paid by the hour. Oh man. Well, man. typical Friday madness here in the city of London.